Yes, hello, good morning, and welcome to my YouTube channel. And this is The Creative Nurse. And thank you sa aking ka-group dyan na, in-introduce ni Cyril, socials ni Stephen, my BFF friend. Good morning. At thank you sa mga ka-grupo ko na nagdikit sa akin. Thank you very much. Post lang din kayo, magdidikit din ako sa inyo at magtatamsak. Before anything else, please subscribe, hit the bell button, share, and like my YouTube channel. Thank you very much in advance for that. So, my tips for today is about the benefits of one of the fruit na famous dito sa Middle East. Who is suffering right now with epigastric pain at saka frequent burping and or acid reflux? These three things are, I think, common dito sa Middle East. So kung you are suffering from these three, like this epigastric pain and also frequent burping and also this one acid reflux, then this fruit is very effective for you. So one of these benefits of this fruit, babasahin ko sa inyo. And if you want, you can also read and Google. Meron siya doon. This one was introduced to me by my friend. And kasi meron akong epigastric pain for 3 years na. So, I'm always taking some of the medications which is very common. Like before Zantac or something like that. But ang Zantac is already out from the market. And now I took also Omeprazole, Lansol or something like that. But after that, babalik na naman yung epigastric pain ko. So, this one really helped me sa epigastric pain ko at saka sa acid reflux at saka frequent burping. Which parang feeling mo minsan is you have these cardiac problems. Kasi nga, dahil sa ang hangin pumapasok dito sa chest. Anyway, I will introduce to you, this fruit is very, very sweet, very nice, very good. Pomegranate. Yan, pomegranate. Try it, I assure you 100%. It will remove the epigastric pain and frequent burping na sinasuffer mo for how many years. Just eat this one for one day, for one in each day. One fruit in each day. Dahil mawawala yung lahat ng sakit mo sa epigastric pain, saka burping, acid reflux, GERD, ganon, okay? So, what are the benefits of pomegranate? Organic muna tayo bago tayo pumunta sa mga gamot-gamot. Because prevention is better than cure. So, if we are drinking, taking medications every day, it will cause also problems sa ating kidneys, ating liver, lahat na. So, better organic first. Try it. Kasi may mga, kaya nga binigay to sa atin ng Diyos. Dahil some of the fruits na binigay ng Diyos sa atin is, there is health benefits. There is also benefit for living. Ganon. So, ito. I will read to you. Madali lang para matapos na tayo kagad. Dahil baka sobra ng haba yung aking vlog. So, this one, pomegranates or daruman in Arabic has some benefits. It will give us minerals and nutrients in our body like the folate, potassium, vitamins, proteins, vitamin C, vitamin K, and fibers. Ito yung mga health beneficial elements na kailangan natin sa ating body. Then, pomegranate contains two plant compounds with powerful medicinal properties. Yung medicinal properties niya is dalawa po ni collagens and the ponisic acid. Ponisic acid, which is that yung seed oil, yung sa seeds niya, it mainly fatty acids and arils. And this one, the pomegranate juice, which is like red wine. Like that, it has contents of antioxidants activity. So, pomegranate is also with impressive anti-inflammatory effects. like mga joint pains, arthritis, mga ganon. Then pomegranate may also help fight prostate cancer. So mga lalaki, they cannot have the erectile dysfunctions, then mga ganon. Prostate cancer, which is cancer in men. Ganon, it will helps and it will dissolves also. Kain lang in panalig sa Diyos. Pomegranate may also be useful against breast cancer. And it will mainly lower also the blood pressure. Yung blood pressure mo, it will, you just drink 5 ounces or 150cc of pomegranate in 2 weeks. Sigurado ba, bababa din. Kasi ako din, may yung, minsan yung BP ko tumataas. But this one is my medication only. Pomegranate and the other one, I will tell you next time. So that surprise, meron pa isa na health benefits na it will lower the blood pressure instantly. Pomegranate may also fight arthritis and joint pains. Yun yung sinasabi ko kanina. Yung mga sakit-sakit sa tuhod, sa siko, kung ano-ano. Pomegranate may also lower your risk of heart disease. Kasi it will help in the this one maintenance or yung stabilize yung mga RDL, HDL, sorry, HDL and LDL. Sorry, LDL and HDL. Pomegranate juice may help treat erectile dysfunction. Yan yung sinabi ko kanina. Kung sino yung mga lalaki na gustong magkaanak, hindi pa magkaanak dahil they have erectile dysfunction, you can use the pomegranate. It will help also fight bacterial fungal infections. Lalo na ngayon, there is pandemic COVID-19. So you can use this pomegranate to help you improve your body or immune systems against microorganisms, candida albicans, bacteria, mga ganon, fungal infections, mga ganon. Pomegranate may also help improve memory. Kung sino yung may mga Alzheimer's disease, dementia, mga ganon, it will help improve. Pomegranate may also improve exercise performance. If you are doing the exercise tapos malaki yung pagod, ganon ganon, it will strengthen your muscles and also improve your dietary nitrates. So, yan lang po, mga kaibigan, sa ngayon. I hope na naka-help ako sa inyong epigastric pain because it has antioxidants and it will eliminate the gas and indigestions din. So, it will help the indigestions kung hindi kayo natutunawan, mga ganun. So, mawawala yung epigastric pain natin, acid reflux, ganun. So, salamat sa lahat na nag-help sa akin sa pag-subscribe. Hope this one helps you sa lahat-lahat ng may mga acid reflux dyan, sa mga acidity. Please, take this one. Huwag na kayong mag-medications for a while. Just take this one. And some more health benefits next time kung may after my duty. And thank you very much. More on organic food muna tayo ngayon. Before anything else na papunta tayo sa ospital, is more on organic foods. Because prevention is better than cure, diba? So thank you. Have a nice day. And thank you very much for subscribing on my channel, The Creative Nurse. Thank you. Bye-bye and have a nice day.